Okay. Yeah, I know that last one was a little heavy. I'm gonna go straight now with a tracker, a sun tracker, sunlight tracker device that is based upon a time pressure weight. Now the time pressure weight is simply 48 hours I went with, and it would be a device probably needed to be manufactured, but extremely tight. And you know the mousetrap game where there was a thing that just went all the way down? Well, it's like that idea. So I guess I stole the idea, but it's a weight on it. It's a weight that's heavy, and so when it swirls around in that rut, around and around and around in the rut and around, it goes really slowly down because it's just a very slight angle. It's not like a deep tilt in the roll all the way down. It's a very, very slight angle, and so it's just a very minimal. It's a very minimal roll, and it's a heavy weight. And so this particular heavy weight, as it goes, it has an attachment on it. And that attachment is like a wand. And the wand goes all the way down to a cog system. And that little cog system, it doesn't have to be a cog system. It can be like an internal bicycle without the tube. But yeah, it can be like that. And it just spins it slowly. And then that wand retracts as it goes down. And so it's a... I'll try to show that. I know my drawing isn't great, but anyway. And so then the cog itself is hooked up to a table, like a Lazy Susan table. And that table just rotates around. And then there's your mirror, your Fresnel mirror, your solar panel, or whatever. And so it will just track the sun all the way around in a circle forever and ever and ever. So I'll try to show you my drawing. I know these get a little weirdo sometimes trying to, there it is. But yeah, something like that. Don't let the spring, be the problem of, that was just a hole, the center of the cog. It doesn't have to be a spring. I guess it could be a straight pin event there also. But yeah, it's a weighted roll that goes all the way down, and with a wand effect that is, I guess you call it, is it recumbent? No, retractable. A retractable wand that keeps spinning as it goes. And so it twirls a very, very small amount, and that very small amount moves the very light. Yeah, it will be a very light table. But pretty simple. And then there's the sunshine. Where's the sunshine? There's the sunshine over there. And so it follows it. And I believe from that event, you can get probably 48 hours off of a real slow angle twirl. And so there you are. And then it has to be reset. And so it just literally has to be, I'm not saying a bowling, what do you call that? Bowling ball, but yeah, you can use heavier. But reset it and then start it at the top again. So it's not perpetual, but it is fun. It's a fun, easy, and it has the day and the night, and it actually keeps moving even when the moon is going. So funny. that was all. I'll put a better photo on the website. I believe there also have the hot air balloon idea, which is a little ridiculous, I know, but it uses the Fresnel heat base. Also, that is a version of it that I included. It's very, very small and simple, and another one with the steel brush twirling event against a steel stone, and that heat friction and with kind of like an oil. So that it doesn't make that screeching sound. So that heated well zone, heating the air, that helps rise it during the cold conditions, when there is no sunlight. That's all. That's all with the ideas right now. That's all.